Alright guys, we're gonna do some more casual Paper Mario. And I haven't played this game for a few days. I think I left off at the beginning of Chapter 7, if I remember right. Pretty sure I did. I think I did the murder mystery thing. There's an item shop here, isn't there? Yes. Okay, I need to use it. Oh well, there are such good items here too. Let's check in something. Might not need the fire flower, but I would be using them anyways, regardless. I actually want to sell something. Wow, Super Soda is so cheap. I think this is a good amount of items. Like, I feel pretty comfortable with this. I should probably rest in this toad house. I think there's like a potato you can get in here if you rest here. Plus my star meter isn't full anyways, so I just wanted to fill it up. Yeah, like right here, there's just a random potato. Okay, now let's actually go out here. Is this where Junior Troop is? I don't remember. It actually might be. So in that case, maybe I want what? Yeah, this is. Hey, 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 hey! I've been waiting for you, Mario. I've been here forever. How are you not hypothermic? Maybe you are. I was getting desperate. I thought I was gonna freeze. This place is freezing and cold and nasty and icy. I hate it. I can't take it anymore. I gotta get out of here. I'm going to beat you up in record time and head back to someplace warm. You ready, Ice Boy? Oh, I've been busy, Mario. I learned cool techniques. Nice pun, dude. Check this out. Aha! Look at that piece of work. I've been taking a little magic course on the side. And now you're gonna be my final exam. Yeah, I gotta win this time. Okay, good thing I picked what, because I'll need what for this, probably. I remember this version of Junior Troopa being kinda hard, at least. How much defense does he even have? Oh, he only has one. That's not even that bad. Mario, you like magic tricks? You won't like this one. Dude, wow. Ha ha ha, that felt fantastic. I just keep on getting better. Yeah, maybe Watt isn't the best party member for this. I'm gonna get rid of Thunder Rage. Okay, there we go. There's a block. At last. Wow, I pressed kind of late there. I'll just heal when appropriate. Okay, there's the block timing. I knew I had it down somewhere. Let's use the shooting star. I don't know, maybe we'll try the little Geno boost. Okay, I guess it wasn't really needed. Fair enough. No! 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 Okay, anyway, let's get Cooper out. Because he's useful during this section. Remember, there's stuff in these trees. Hey, it's a letter. Nice. I didn't even read that. Also, nice. There was something in one of these trees. Oh, I think this is an item behind this tree. Yep, a repel gel. That'll be really useful for endgame, actually. Okay, well. Let's use these fire-based things. Eight damage, that's a crap load. Dude, wow. Now that's the timing I was looking for. HP is actually getting pretty low. Wasn't there something like around this area? And I'm not talking like... something completely useless. Oh, these ones only have 11? Okay, fair. there it is. I see it. I don't even remember if there were hidden blocks around here. But we'll just check. There shouldn't be, at least. Oh, never mind. Ignore what I said. Boo! Turn back! Come no further! Turn away or I'll eat you! What do you think? Scary monster, aren't I? You know you want to run. No way. I'll fight you. What? You will regret this! Actually, this monster is not scary. Got a really flashy attack, but that's about it. One damage. Are you scared yet? Okay, clearly not. Again, really flashy attack, but only one damage. Ho-ho-ho-ho! Your puny attack doesn't hurt me at all! Give up or suffer! Monstar. It's a funny pun. Especially when you consider what happens just after this. No! Run away! They're all star kids. There was a thing here. What is this? Okay, nothing crazy useful, but might come in handy. Ah, you're Mario, yes? Thank you for coming. How do you do? I'm called Merle. I care for the Star Kids born here in Starborn Valley. There are many things I must tell you, but not here. Come, let's go to my house. I cannot concentrate out here in the cold. This way, please follow me. I must apologize for the rude reception of the Star Kids. None of us expected that you'd come here so quickly. They frightened strangers to try and keep this valley safe from Bowser's followers. Please, you must forgive them. Okay, fair. Come in, please. Now, Mario, you must heed well what I'm about to tell you. This frozen area is called Starborn Valley. It is named this because it is here that the stars are born and raised before rising to the sky. But now, ever since Bowser stole the star rod from Starhaven, the power of that place has weakened and the Star Kids have found themselves unable to rise up into the sky. I sent a ninja to my father, Merlin, hoping that I could coax you to come here, because I have found out where the last star spirit is. It came to me in a dream, a vision of the last star spirit begging me for help. If my vision speaks truly, then the last star spirit is being held atop Shiver Mountain, which lies to the north. Of course, mountains in the north. Up top sits the Crystal Palace. The star spirit waits there. The Crystal Palace was originally built to honor the stars. Now that I think about it, this is like the opposite situation of Super Mario RPG or something. But as time passed, it slowly faded from the memories of local people. And now, no one can remember how to reach the palace. There is a way though, and it involves items that have been passed down in these lands. Here, take this. It's a random scarf. Nice. Is that... really? Is that the heirloom? This scarf has been passed down through many generations in Starborn Valley. I wish I knew how to use it, but I do not. You put it around your neck? That's about it. According to the legends, you must use this in another item that has been passed down in Shiver City. If you hope to open the way to the Crystal Palace, sadly, that's all I know. If things remain as they are, Star Kids will never again be able to rise to Starhaven. Such a fate would be awful. Please help them and expel Bowser from the sky. Sounds good. Oh? Oh yes, Mario. I'd almost forgotten. There's supposed to be a small shrine somewhere along the path to the Crystal Palace. A legend has been handed down in this valley regarding the shrine's secret. Truth lies not only in the eyes. Sometimes even walls may lie. Confusing, yes, but you must find the shrine and solve its mystery to reach the Crystal Palace. Please don't forget it. Anyway, there was a letter for someone here. I think someone in the Toad House in particular, but I could be wrong. Oh wait, there's another random item that I have. Oh, that's for later. Please get the Star Rod back from Bowser, Mario. The Mushroom Kingdom deserves to be at peace. Good luck. Okay, that's the wrong guy. Maybe this is the guy. Sure, I'll take a nap. For now. Did you sleep well? I wish you luck. Huh? But you look healthy. You want to stay over anyway? No thanks. Please come again. Really? That's not the Toad? Which one is, then? Of course his name's Frosty, like... This might be the guy. Or maybe that one. I don't know. Let's try this one. One of the Star Kids seems to be playing hide-and-seek. You haven't seen him, have you? I swear, the second I take my eyes off him, he always runs off somewhere. What a naughty little Star Kid. You're Frosty, correct? The name's Paracuri. I deliver letters. I believe I have one for you. Hang on a moment. Another letter duly delivered. A postman's job is never done. Oh, thank you. Ah, how nice! It's a letter from the little Dainty and Minnie-tea. Those naughty little rascals. When I visited their home, they were always up to something. They do write me letters often. It's nice to get letters. Their mail makes me as happy as mail from my wife and daughter. Oh yes, I almost forgot. I need a letter delivered. I'd like you to take this letter to Goompapa in Goomba Village. It's actually a reply to little Goombaria, but I think her dad could explain it to her better. Drop it off whenever you have a chance, alright? Thank you so much. Alright, wow. This is back to where that letter quest started. Unbelievable. Is there... No, there's not a shop here, is there? I don't think so. I'll take this save, just because. Let's also get Cooper back. Okay, sure, let's fight things. I need to maybe get more shooting stars too. I don't know. That would probably be a good idea. I know we need the scarf for, like, this area. That's about it. Also, there's, Junior Troopa frozen. Also want to get, like, more fire flowers or shooting stars, maybe. I already have one, that's not even that bad. Mirror Penguin might actually deliver these letters first. I don't know. It's between those. There's stuff in here that I can actually use. A lot of repel gels, to be fair. Some other stuff that isn't as useful. Well, at least I got a shooting star, so that's fine. Let's just head into the mayor's house and try and get the thing. Oh, Mario, did you reach Starborn Valley? Did you see Merle? Oh, excellent. He said, what? An item that has been passed down in the city? Oh right, there was something like that. Just a minute, I think I've got it somewhere. It's a bucket. Really? Yes, I found it. Here it is. I love how these are passed down, but they're just such ordinary items. This bucket has been passed down through the years in Shiver City. As Merle must have told you, there's a legend associated with it. Use this and the starf together, the way to the Crystal Palace will open. Who knows what all that means, though? I don't have the slightest clue as to how to use them together. Sounds like those Star Kids in Starborn Valley are in trouble. I hope you do your best for the little tykes. They're just kids. Best of luck to you. You're Merrick Penguin of Shiver City, correct? The name's Paracarry. I deliver letters. I believe I have one for you. Hang on a moment. Another letter duly delivered. A postman's job is never done. For me? Oh, it's from Yoshi Village. I don't know where that is, but I bet it's pretty far away. I'll read this letter. Thanks very much. Oh, hang on. I'll give you this. Sure. Just a star piece, like I thought. Nothing special, right? I think what I'll do, I'll just go back, maybe craft some items because I have a lot of items in the item check. Wait, what way am I even going? This way's probably faster, to be fair. think this potato can be used for something. I don't remember what, though. There has to be something that she can do with this. Oh, potato salad. That's actually not that bad. Okay, now let's just get these items that I've been hoarding in the item check for a while. I probably don't need that tasty tonic. At least not anymore. Yeah, I didn't think I could claim anymore. That's fine. Just make something into a maple super or something. I mean, you'd think a mushroom with syrup would be really gross, but apparently it works in this game. Well, what can I say, though? It's video game logic for you. Wow, I can make so many things. It's ridiculous. Just sell random things. Probably won't ever need this cake. Get rid of a stopwatch, I think. Okay, let's get a couple more items. More maple supers for me, I guess. These are probably like the easiest items to use. For making stuff. Okay, now to Goomba Village, which is the area way in the beginning of the game. Not this place. Obviously. Oh, there he is. Howdy, Mario. How's my son Goombario doing? Hey, by the way, I named the lad after you, Mario. Well, duh. I always wanted my son to grow up to be strong like you. He went a little overboard. Now he's way too energetic. Mr. Goompapa, Paracarry here. I have a letter for you. Hang on a moment. That's different from what he usually says, actually. Thank you, sir. What would we do without postal service? Oh, how interesting. A letter for Goombaria. I guess I could open it. I remember she wrote a letter just the other day, and I was wondering what it was. I see. I guess it was a question. This seems like the answer. It looks pretty complicated, but I think I understand. I'll tell her all about it. Thanks so much for the prompt delivery. Here, take this. Oh, finally. This is it for all that. Just a badge that I can't even equip. Nice. It's a really good badge, too. Granted. Of course, what am I gonna do with all those jam and jellies that I have somewhere? Stored away? Collecting dust? Well, I'll wait until I get an Ultra Shroom, but... that won't be for a little while longer. Was there something... wait. There was something else. Okay, dang. Well, I should do that now, while it's still on my mind. Okay. Well, I guess I could do this later too, but it's on my mind right now, so I might as well get it out of the way. Because it is quite late into the game. Isn't Merlo the guy upstairs? I'm not sure. You're Merlo, correct? The name's Paracarry. I deliver letters. Believe I have one for you. Hang on a moment. A letter for me from Merle in Starburn Valley? Wow, news from my dad. Thanks, Mr. Postman. My dad writes all the time because he worries about me. My sisters and I are totally bad about writing back, though. Maybe I ought to write him a little more often, huh? This is a treasure that I've kept for a long time. I'm gonna give it to you as thanks. You could always come back and swap me something for it. It's a Starpete. Yeah, I thought so. I remember this is the place where you can buy badges for star pieces that you get. Use some speed here. Just for the sake of going fast. Wait, am I even... Should check this. Well, I have to do something quickly anyhow, so... Why does it say I'm offline? That's weird. That is really weird. Is this OBS or is this just Twitch being dumb? Honestly, I don't know. I've had this problem before. Hang on, I'll restart my stream. Okay, there we go. There we go. Now it's working. So I'll just be back in a sec. I have stuff to do. All right, there we go. At least now my stream's actually working. Okay, so for any of you who missed it, which you probably did, as my stream was down for some reason, I got like the Lucky Day badge, even though this is no equipping badges. So that's like the reward for the long trading quest of letters, pretty much. Now I'm about to head to Shiver Mountain. Are there any- there should be enemies out here, right? No. Really? I remember enemies show up in this path. Okay, so now we just do that. And the pathway should open. A cool bucket hat, thank you. A warm scarf, thank you. Won't the scarf make the snowmen melt though? What a kind man you are, we thank you. As a reward for your kindness, we shall tell you our secret. Also, this next area has great music, too. Some of the best music in the game, in my opinion. Please pass through here, with many thanks and blessings from the snowmen. Area just has amazing music. Okay. I will fight a few things on the way, but hopefully not too many things. Okay, that sucks. Whatever. I can still probably kill this piranha in one turn. And the freezing didn't actually hurt me either. Just makes you lose a lot of turns. Wait. I should check this area for hidden blocks. I seem to remember at least one in this area, but I don't know exactly where. Okay, I'm probably gonna run into one of those if I wasn't- Oh, there we go. There it is. Dude, well, nice. Okay, rip that, but we have an Ultra Shroom now, which hopefully I won't use up stupidly like that. Okay, now I can actually make a Jelly Ultra, which I might want for the final battle at least. I also remember why you get that pebble, too. It's for a certain area. Two Koopers? What the hell? No! What's wrong with my eyes? You look just like me. Imposter, who are you really? Tell me your name. I'm Cooper, yeah, that's it. The question is, who are you? I think the one on the left is fake already. What? That's impossible! I'm the one and only Cooper! You're talking crazy talk now. You're making no sense. I'm the genuine Cooper, really. Come on, Mario, you know me. This guy's a big liar. I'm not lying! Mario, you know I'm Cooper, don't you? Don't you recognize your buddy? Shut your mouth, goody-goody. I'm his buddy. Yeah, that's it. Why, you're the one who should shut his mouth. I'm his buddy. Listen, moron, or Mario. You have to decide who's lying. Well, I already figured it out. It's you. It's the only way. Pick the one you think is lying and whack him really hard with a hammer. Fine, yeah, fine with me. If you think you'll get away with a trick like that, fine. I know Mario knows who I am. I believe in you, Mario. Well, you're fake. You're a doppelganger. Yo! What made you think that I was the one lying, huh? Well, for starters, don't call me a moron. Must have been luck. No one has instincts that good. No, it's because you screwed up. Don't be such a crybaby, you lost. What were you thinking trying to trick Mario like that? What? Shut up, I'll trick you. Okay, so now we're fighting these things. Duplagos. I'll start with this. Oh, now they're copying Cooper again. Except that one. Cooper with 3 question marks. I'm smarter than that. Oh, it looks like we're leveling up too. Sweet. know what to take. It doesn't really matter. It's either HP or FP. I'll just take HP. Okay, that's a different kind of club, if I remember. Lackluster is actually... Goombaro is even more useful than Lackluster is at this point in the game. I don't know, I'll just... If I find another upgrade block, I'll give it to Lackluster, though. Get Cooper back out. Dude, nice. I think these guys are weak to fire. A lot of things in this area are. And what do you know, they are. I actually remember they had that triple attack. That's kind of good. It's good that I remembered that. I knew one of the clubs had it, but I didn't remember if the other ones did. Okay, what stuff is here? Actually, all these are kind of useful. Sure. Of course. I'm full on items. I'm just gonna eat the potato salad. Just to use an item. Put the pebble in there instead. Snowman doll wouldn't be that helpful. This item's also not bad. I could use this. Let's put the maple syrup in there. Oh, I remember this. This is where the thing is. The shrine. With the fake wall and everything. At last, it is Mario. I'm glad you found this place. I've been expecting you. No. Did you find it strange that I know of you? My name is Madame Merlar. I am a messenger of the stars. You know Merlin and Merle well. I am their ancestor. The stars spoke to me of you through my dreams. They said you would come to the shrine on Shiver Mountain. It is here that I guard the way to the Crystal Palace. We have little time to waste, so listen carefully. You may not know this, but the followers of Bowser have invaded Crystal Palace, where stars are honored. Now, what I have to tell you is very important. Listen to every word I say. I can't tell you the whole tale. In the interest of time, I'll be brief, so pay attention to the key points. Oh, now she's lecturing me. Nice. The story begins a long, long time ago. I was still a young woman back then. A horrible thing happened on the mountain one day. I ran there immediately and, but it was actually, oh, such a sight. I was, and it was so, it was none other, so, then I, blah, blah, blah. This should be an emote now. Mario's face. So So that's why you must get Bowser's Man out of the Crystal Palace, but... Hey, you! Were you even listening to my story? Kind of. Well, okay then. As I was saying, you need the Star Stone to reach the palace. I'll give it to you. With this stone, you can open the way to the Crystal Palace. Go on, make haste. Do you think you understood my certain version of the tale? It really doesn't do the story justice, you know. Perhaps one day I'll tell you the full story. No thank you. That's TLDR right there. Until then, good luck. I'll just take the stone and then go. Let's also get Cooper back in the party here. So if I remember right, these stairs come up and block that shrine forever. So even if we wanted to hear the full story, we couldn't go back there. Shame, really, but... whatever. Okay, I don't want to bother fighting you. excuse me. Got the sneezes going on today, of course. Is there a thing here? Other than the heart no. Okay, it's just the heart block. I hardly lost any HP or anything. That's weird. On the other side, there's no... thing for what? Like, no sort of rays coming out of what? This place also has really good music, too. Don't remember what enemies are in this place. Oh, okay. Swoopers. Let's do air raid for now. I'll probably keep Paracarry out for a little longer. And I know they heal like that. Sure, I'll keep fighting, why not? I'm gonna use my FP anyways for something. This wouldn't be a bad time for a fire flower either, to be fair. Last one will heal a little more, but that's fine. Slash damage me. Oh, what's in here? Okay, that's kind of important. I remember there might be hidden blocks in here too, but don't remember how many though. Okay, this is not the room. It's another room that I'm thinking of, I think. Oh, I think I remember this, kind of. Okay, maybe not. I know the main thing this dungeon has going for it is symmetry. Carry out for these. I know this is also a reference to Super Mario RPG now. Yikes, Mario's here! Whoa, we'd better beat him! There's like a thing in the sunken ship that has like this Greeper imitating Mario or something. If I remember right. Dude, wow. It's not even worth attacking one, I'll just focus instead. This guy's probably gonna die next turn too, so focusing is better. Okay, maybe not. Fair enough. No, the real Mario's so strong! Of course. He's deceptively strong. I remember there was like a thing outside the palace on the other side here. Okay, it's just a star piece. Whatever. I'll get it for the sake of getting it, but I won't actually use it for anything. Oh, Super Shroom, nice. Okay, we have a few enemies here. Kill the Dupla Ghost first. Okay, or maybe not. Maybe we'll just let him copy Paracarry like that. That's fine. Thank you. What's down here? I don't even remember. I'm gonna try and avoid some encounters. Oh, a badge that I... It's just a badge. Fair enough. Oh, this is good. Too many items, of course. Whatever will I do? Could just use one. Yeah, sure. I'll just eat this. Oh, we have a Magic Koopa. I'm not sure if I want to see what that Magic Koopa can do, but let's make sure to kill it off immediately. Like they're both copying Paracarry, or maybe not. Just one. Oh, he's still alive. Dude, that was a way early press. I think these Duplicos have like 13 or 14 health, I'm thinking. That's probably right. Oh, I have to do something in a minute or two, so give me a moment. Probably get to this key and then just do something that'll take a couple minutes. What? Who are all of you? You're all trying to look like me. Mario, don't tell me you can't tell which one is the real Bombette. You can tell, right? Hey, I heard that. You're spreading lies, you imposter. I'm the real Bombette! Oh no, no! Mario, look carefully at me and you'll know. I'm the real Bombette. It can only be me. These others are all liars. I'm the one! Mario, me! Don't fall for these tricks! I'll blow you up if you do! I'm the real Bombette. Please, trust your eyes and look at me. I'm not lying. No! I can't bear this! Mario, smash the imposters with your hammer! All of you pretending to be me, I can't take it another second! Oh, that's a nice idea. That'll clear all this up. Yes, good idea! I just hate imposters! Mario, I'm the real Bombette, so you don't dare hit me! Oh, this is funny, just the way they speak. No, no, I should have worked harder on my Bombette disguise. I won't forget this. Oh, you must be the very, very smart to figure out I was an imposter. Of course. Curses, I thought we were doing a great job of confusing you. I'll be back. Oh, somehow you managed to see through my disguise. Darn it, I thought I was doing so well. There's no way that Mario will make a mistake. We have journeyed so far together. Isn't that right, Mario? You know which one of us is the real Bombette, don't you? And it's not you. What? Why did you hit me? Blast, you found me. What's wrong with my disguise? I don't know, the way you speak. If you'd hit me with the hammer, Mario, I was gonna bomb you the next time you napped. But you didn't. I'm so happy that you knew I was the real Bombette. Aw. Cute. Okay, so let's just get this, and I have to just do something real quick. So I'll be back in a couple minutes. Okay, I'm back. So now... yeah, now I just got the red key and I'm just gonna head back and open the other door in this place. Just hit this just for good measure. I haven't actually been using Bombette that much, so I might use her here. She's also a good party member. Although, to be fair, her attacks do use quite a bit of FP. Oh, there's the clubba. Who are you? The great and honorable Crystal King said that I can't let anyone pass. You're up to no good. I'm going to have to hurt you. Really? Okay. Okay, let's start off with a power bomb. Yeah, see that 8 FP? That's a lot. I think, if I remember right, the gray Magic Koopas make enemies transparent. See, Bombette's good too. Especially against enemies on the ground, much like Cooper, although she has an attack where she can attack enemies in the air as well. I won't let you. I won't, and I won't, and I won't. You can't. You'll have to go through me if you want to get past. Another power bomb, sure. I think that Magic Koopa is a healer. Okay, wow, I'm taking a bunch of damage, actually. I do have a couple healing items. Okay, if things get really bad, I could use Smooch, but I don't think I'm at that point just yet. Like, if I get below, like, 10 HP or something, or 12, I don't know. Oh, one more. Hey, didn't you hear me? I said I'm not budging, you got that? Do you have any idea how mad the Crystal King will get if I let you pass here? I don't want him mad at me, so I have to teach you a lesson. Fair. Oh crap, there are four of them now. There's that fire flower. Sure, it's a good opportunity. Lots of ice enemies. And then a power bomb immediately after this. And he'll just run away because he's a spellcaster. Okay, I remember this. I have to use Bombette. Might want to switch to Cooper just for this. Okay, Fire Shell. Nice. And that isn't even a big deal. I forget whether there's like a limit on to how long that lasts. Hey, there's a chest back there. I wonder what's in it. I think it might be a badge, but I just want to make sure. If it is, then whatever. I honestly don't remember. Okay, now I'm gonna use Smooch because I'm a little concerned about dying. Probably wasn't a bad idea at the end of the day. Well. Okay, sure. Wow, Duplighosts have a lot. Holy crap. I'm actually running out of FP and stuff. Wow, I don't even have FP restoring items. At least not anymore. Well, a level up also restores FP too, so to be fair. Yeah, that's a badge, that's what I thought. It's also a really good badge. Oh, this is the another Duplighost puzzle. Mario, I'm the real Cooper, but of course you know that, don't you, old boy? Mario, look at me, I'm the real deal. No one else looks like Cooper. Mario, come on, I'm Cooper. I mean, this is ridiculous. I'm the real Cooper, Sonny. You believe me, don't you? I'm the real Cooper. There isn't any doubt in your mind, is there, bro? Oh my god. Okay, old bean. You best smash these imposters one by one. That's a good idea. Brother, smash them all except me, okay? You must have some sort of sixth sense, Sonny. Yes, I do. Ugh, remember me, I'll return. Ouch, that hurts. Still, good job. You must have some incredibly keen eyes to spot me. Darn it. Mario, well done. I don't know how you did it, but you found me out. Goodbye. Brother, I said I was the real Cooper so many times, so mean. Just joking. I definitely thought I had you going there, though. Huge play, disguising as Luigi. Yes, yes, good call, Mario. I knew you'd get it right. Those are the worst disguises ever. I can agree, that's a true statement. Oh, finally, an FP restoring item. Better than nothing. Also, that Dino Rhino thing. Statue. Oh, I remember this. There we go. Also, where did that bridge even come from? Just pointing it out. Oh, I think this is the area where the hidden block is. No, I don't want to use an item, thank you. Oh, yes. There we go, that's what I'm talking about. All of my items are really good, though. Could chuck a shooting star, but or Thunder Rage. Yeah, I'm gonna chuck Thunder Rage. I can get that easily. Plus, it's weaker as well. Oh no, RIP. Fell in the hole. Cooper. Okay, that's the opposite of that other badge that I got earlier. Holy crap, Magic Koopas galore. I think this is needed. To say the least. We'll just run away, of course. Hey Ramus, how are you? There are no well, I do have badges that I've collected, although I have none equipped, and I can show you guys. Right there. My BP's only 3 and I have it available, but I haven't used it. Oh, dang, Ramus. That sucks. Hope you get better soon, though. Yeah, true. Very true. I still have to get this key as well. I think it's down here, which is a place I haven't checked yet. Oh god, more Magic Koopas. It's like I can't get enough of them. So basically, without badges, Mario's pretty not useful, I guess. If I could say that. So that's why I'm using a lot of star spirits and items a lot as Mario. Especially for group attacks. Speaking of that, I'm just gonna focus here. And also, I can only focus as Mario too. On the bright side, though, I've been upping my HP and FP throughout the game, so it's really easy for me to take a lot of hits. And also, there's that key. And also use a lot of special abilities. Yeah, it might be. In this one, it's harder because your boot and hammer attack only gets upgraded with the boots and hammers that you get. And then it only increases the damage. Like, it doesn't give you any special attacks. Yeah, I remember this puzzle. Even after not playing through this game in a couple years. Also, these guys are the guys from Super Mario World, too. Wow. That was a little weird. I think these guys are called albino rhinos or something. Yeah, they are cute. And they don't hurt you either, which is nice. Yeah. Sticker Star. I've heard decent things about Super Paper Mario, though. Okay, Crystal King. I have quite a few decent items. I think I want to use Paracarry though. So, get ready for some awesome music. Who comes to my palace? Mario, you finally arrived! I knew you believe you can save the Star Spirit, but I'm afraid I won't let you. First I shall defeat you, then I shall present Bowser with an iced Mario gift. Alright, awesome music starts now. I don't remember how much defense this guy has. Oh, he has two. Yeah, that's fair. I have all these shooting stars. Problem is, I'm not sure if I want to use them right away. I'm just more willing to spam Air Raid. Oh, rip. That sucks. Okay. Mario's frozen for a few turns. Okay, Paracarry, you got this. Oh, dang, I think that was an early press. Rip. Yeah, they are super good. At least quite a few of them. That's why I'm spamming them, and this kind of playthrough requires that you spam them, pretty much. There we go. Blocked it. So now I'm not frozen. Okay, I should restore a little bit of FP now. Yeah. Yeah, they're super good. They're amazingly broken. Yeah. Why am I using Air Raid when there's only one enemy? Okay, now he's doing his mirror image thing. By the way, I'm not sure if I greet you, but hey, Dabla. How are you enjoying the stream so far? Okay, now this is why I have these items. To not have to make a blind guess. Of course he healed. He literally raises his, I guess, arms and heals. I would like to be able to do that. 15 years? Really? Well, that would make sense, since it did come out in 01. Oh, damn. Failed the action command. Of course he healed again. Why? Just why? Okay, now he's going in the air this time. Again, this is why we have moves like... or items like shooting stars. Oh, color splash. Yeah, I guess. I hear color splash is weird. I can't say whether it's good or not because I haven't played it, but... okay, good, I blocked that. If I need to use my jam and jelly, I will, but I'd rather not. Okay, he's not dead yet, of course. Yeah, like with who, if you don't want, mind me asking? Sure, I'll use a shooting star. Yeah, I heard something like that. Wow, this guy is not dead yet. Okay, that attack always makes me nervous, though. Okay, what to do? I want to save my star power. So let's eat this. I think he should be close to dead, but I don't know how far away from dead he is right now. Okay. He was basically dead. Nice. Oh no, the last star spirit, King Bowser, forgive me! I hope you enjoyed the boss battle music for that, because that's some of the best music in the game as well. Yeah, exactly. It's not like I can buy another one somewhere, right? They're pretty irreplaceable, Kappa. Oh yeah, for sure. Breath of the Wild looks amazing. The new Zelda game coming out. Mario has saved last star spirit, Calmer, from the Crystal Palace at the end of the world. Now, with the 7 star spirits together, he has the power to challenge Bowser and the Star Rod. At last, it is time for Mario's showdown with evil King Bowser. Can Mario rescue Princess Peach for the nth time and recover the Star Rod, or will wishes forever go ungranted? Well, just remember this, Smithy is worse. Smithy is always worse. Oh, Mario, I wonder what he's doing now. I wish I knew if I was helping him at all. Of course you are. Mario will be fine. You should be proud of your efforts. Mario knows all you've done. And don't you worry, Princess. You'll be able to talk to him in person before long. I hope you're right, Twink. Thanks for cheering me up. Let's go back to the room, shall we? Yeah. Oh, Princess Peach, your cuddly old Bowser's here. Well, Bowser does have a softer side. Smithy does not. Can't we have a friendly conversation for a change? Come on, let me see a smile.
I have nothing to say to you.
Oh, don't be such a pill. You're stuck with me for a long, long time, beautiful. You'd better get used to it.
Mario is coming, Bowser, and you can't stop him.
Gwahahaha! Oh, you poor, silly girl. I'm invincible with the Star Rod. Didn't you know? Mario's no match for me. Yeah. Oh, for Wii, nice. Exactly. He's history. Get over it. Your raunchiness. We have an emergency. Ugh. It better be important. I'm right in the middle of a friendly chat with the princess. Mario has now saved all the star spirits. There is a chance he could come here using their power. We must make ourselves ready in case he shows up. What? Ugh. Mario! Okay, listen, Kami Koopa. Send everyone to their posts. We'll ambush him the second he enters my castle. Princess Peach, why don't you come with me to watch? You can even have a front row seat to see Mario get crushed. Yeah, I suppose it is. Oh really, you can play Earthbound on Wii U? Nice. You, yeah, you! Tie her up immediately. If she gets out this time, heads will roll. Have you guys ever noticed that-
No, please!
Have you guys ever noticed that Bowser has never killed Peach at all? And only really wants to kill, say, Mario for the most part? I guess. Lol.
You big Koopa, show some respect to the princess.
What is this whining little glittering thing? Confetti? Gah, buzz off!
Twink!
Take the princess, now, let's move!
No!
Wow, that's pretty interesting, actually, Ramus. Well, Bowser did hurt Twink there, technically, but... I don't know, maybe he didn't. He just, like, swatted him away. My name is Kalmar. Mario, well done. Thank you for coming. You have successfully rescued all of us Star Spirits. We are in your debt. Now all that is left is for you to challenge Bowser. My power should help you. To bring back the Star Rod, to beat Bowser, to bring peace back to the Mushroom Kingdom, and to save Princess Peach. Like always. Alright, so we got a new power, which is okay-ish. Not too useful, though. Mario, you must make your way back to Shooting Star Summit. From Shooting Star Summit, we'll prepare the route to Star Haven. The name of this route is Star Way. I'm not sure if that's a ref- Now that I've played SMRPG, I think that's a reference to SMRPG. Because someone- I think Mallow said Star Way when talking about Star Road. Once you travel the Star Way, you'll finally reach Star Haven. My only wish is for you to save this precious world. You can do it, Mario. Goodbye for now. Of course it is. Oh, everything's at full. Okay, never mind. Okay, let's get Cooper back out. What is this anyway? I'll get it anyway just because it's here, but I won't even use it. Yeah, that's not even an obvious reference at all, but this game is basically the successor to Super Mario RPG anyway. Okay, I have some space for these. Let's grab them. Except that. That's not important at all. Do those pebbles even respawn? I don't know. They do, wow. Unbelievable. Okay, sure, let's fight things. This is also why Cooper's really good in this area. And then you probably won't see me use him for the rest of the game, just saying. That doesn't even use that much star power. Yeah, pebbles are like the best item in the game. They do like one damage to an enemy, which is literally nothing at this stage. Oh, there's another enemy here. Okay, I'll just avoid him. I'm high enough level to beat the game anyways, so... You nearly didn't get the game just because of graphics. Nice meme. I get games for gameplay and sound, usually. It's gonna be really hard to avoid him, so I'll just attack. Oh, way early. Dude, why is that so hard to block? Wow, did you see that? The game just, like, skipped for a moment. Well, that's the point of the game, isn't it? It's called Paper Mario for a reason. Way early press again. Okay. I kinda didn't want to do that, but still. Oh my god, that was late. Yeah, that was a splice, Kappa. Actually, I think that was VC doing something weird, but... Sure, I'll kill these ones too. Why not? Yeah, it's literally hilarious. In fact, even in Super Mario RPGs, random enemies can be pretty dangerous compared to bosses. There we go, there's finally a block, not like it matters too much. Okay, I don't need that heart at all. Okay, now that I have an Ultra Shroom, though, I can get a Jelly Ultra, which would be nice. I can still go for, like, another maybe 20 minutes-ish. Oh my god! What? Really? Where did this come from? Interesting. Maybe those were the snowmen who did that. Well, I'm taking this Ultra Shroom. No way I'm not. If I can hold these, no. I'm not gonna bother holding the mushrooms. Not worth it. I didn't even know that. That's something new I learned about this game today. Yeah, I don't think I've found it either. They're full of anthrax. Nice one, Ramus. How hard can you meme? Okay, we are gonna make items now. How many jam and jelly? Okay, I need another jam and jelly. Okay, I know what to do. Okay, let's sell stuff, first of all. It's fine. I want to do to claim. Alright. We're gonna make, like, the Caro Caro Cola of this game. Pretty much. This and then an Ultra Shroom. This is like a super good item. Like completely restores your HP and FP. Unless, of course, you use certain badges, which I'm not, but... Okay, good. Might as well do something with this random potato, too. Yeah, it makes potato salad. Which isn't bad, it's basically like a super shroom. Just harder to get. Okay, I'll keep one Jelly Ultra on hand, but I probably don't need two. At least not yet. Yeah, same. The easiest recipes to remember- Wow, what did I do? The easiest recipes to remember, just in my opinion, are... like the ones with the syrups and the mushrooms. Okay, I don't think I need anything more. Let's just get an item. Wow, I haven't even used that Wacko's Bump in, like, forever. That's funny. Could make another maple soup or two. Sure, why not? It's worth it. Just get that whack-a-s bump that I've been keeping for just ages. Oh, life shroom and cake mix. Yeah, I heard that. I seem to remember that, just barely. It's been a few years since I've played this game, though, so at least all the way through. Like, I don't recall all the recipes at all. Didn't I also mention that a lot of the toads' names in this game are puns? Like, her name is Tasty. Yeah. Yeah, that would seem weird. Cooking whack-a-s bump. Just the whole concept of cooking, like, someone's injury doesn't make any sense. Or at least it would make sense that would be bad. Okay, if I remember right, Mario, can you hear me? I'm going to open the entrance to Starway, aka Star Road. Enter this path without fear. The Starway continues all the way up here to Starhaven. We seven star spirits will be waiting for you there. We wish to give you our remaining power. With this power, you will be able to stand up to the star rod Bowser holds. Nice. Yeah, exactly. The whole item doesn't make sense. We anxiously await you. Mario, make haste to Starhaven. So, of course, the other Super Mario RPG reference in this game, other than the whole game itself, there are seven stars. Rainbow Road. Yeah, Rainbow Road is nice too. In case I get into an encounter, I would rather have sushi. Okay, sure. There we go. Oh my god, rip. Nice. I forgot that these guys make clones of themselves. They don't even do that much damage. Well, I'm about to level up too. Well, I pretty much have to choose BP now, but leveling up won't really do me any good at this stage. So that's why I'm trying to avoid encounters. Actually, I'm not even gonna bother. Let's just do this. And hopefully it works. These enemies are not worth my time. Okay, we are officially in Starhaven now. I don't think there is anything in these trees. Wow, that's super laggy too. Just look at that. Oh, there is a shop here, wow. I forgot about it. Shooting star, wow, those are cheap. Okay, let's get rid of the snowman doll because it's useless. Shooting star is way better. There is a toad house. Yeah, there is. Nice. I'll just regenerate my star power. Pretty much the only reason why I'm taking a nap is to regenerate star power, usually. Also fills your HP and FP as well. Can probably stream for a few more minutes, but... it'll probably be like the beginning of Bowser's Castle when I cut stream. Yeah, they're super cheap here. Like, it's a nice little touch. I think I want what? Mario, you finally made it. The time has come to take the fight to Bowser's turf. Now, hold still while we seven join together to bestow upon you our final power. Yeah, there isn't. The inventory is super small. Inventory management is pretty hard in this game. If you use this power, you can drain the power of the Star Rod whenever Bowser uses it. Oh yes, and one more thing. I should have one final gift which would come in handy. There also isn't a big inventory in SMRPG either, but at least the inventory in SMRPG is bigger than this game. Even though it doesn't feel like it because of freebies and stuff. This is the legendary starship of Starhaven. Bowser is keeping his castle way up in the sky. Well, I think we knew that from the beginning of the game. With this ship, however, you can reach it. Climb aboard, onto Bowser's castle. We will always be with you. Whenever you are in need, use our powers to help you. Alright, let's go to Bowser's castle. Sure. I love the touch that's like the shootings or like the star music at first from the most Mario games. Look, a shooting star! Princess, come back! Princess, come back! Princess, come back! Well, we did repair the star road, right? Did you wish for something? I hope your dreams come true. Me too. Yeah, exactly. I want to see the princess. I want to see the princess. I want to see the princess. They're all wishing on the shooting star. It's funny. I want to eat shroom cake. I want to eat shroom cake. I want to eat tons and tons of shrooms. Wow, drug reference there, Kappa. Oh, shooting star, please fulfill my wishes, pretty please. Also, where's heart note? Exclamation mark, question mark, aka Gino. Chapter 8, a star-powered showdown. Of course, we know who's in that shadow. None other than King Koopa himself. But anyway, Chapter 8 will have to wait for another time, because I will be cutting stream now. So, we'll host someone. Alright, so I'll host my good buddy Kanata. So feel free to hang out in his stream, and I probably will at least for a little bit. So bye for now, guys. I'll see you next time.